Hi guys and welcome to a new guitar tutorial. In this video I'm going to show you how to play the song Not the Same God as Mine. And it's a really easy song, but we are going to need a capo that we are going to put on the third fret. I'm going to play this song with an electric guitar because the original one is like that, but you can play it exactly in the same way if you play it in an acoustic guitar. So just take your capo, tune your guitar, and let's begin. Once we have the capo on the 3rd fret, we are going to put the index finger on the 2nd fret 5th string, the ring finger on the 3rd fret 2nd string, and the middle finger on the 2nd fret 1st string. And to play this song you can play it with the pick or with the fingers. I'm going to use the fingers. And we play like this. We play the strings 5, 2, 5, 2, 1. 5, 2, 5, 2. And the rhythm is like this. I play one more time. We are going to use this rhythm in every bar. Okay, there we have the first chord. Then we come with the middle finger to the 2nd fret on the 2nd string and the ring finger on the 2nd fret 1st string, and the right hand plays the same as the first chord. Same strings, 5, 2, 5, 2, 1. Okay, so putting those two chords together, we get this. I play one more time. Nice, then we are going to play a G. We put only the ring finger on the 3rd fret, 6th string. And this time the right hand is going to change the strings. We play the strings 6, 2, 6, 2. And then we add the middle finger to the 2nd fret on the 3rd string. So we play that 3rd string. Do you get it? Okay, so from the beginning. Time. Perfect, and we arrive to the last chord. We play the same thing. We keep that ring finger on the 3rd fret and we play the same strings, but instead of playing the 2nd fret on the 3rd string, now we play the 2nd fret on the 2nd string. So we get. Nice, and putting those four measures together, we get the whole riff, and they just keep repeating all the time. And we start again. And this is how you play the song. Remember to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss my new tutorials. Thanks for watching this video, and I see you in the next one.